इज टेकिंग ओमेगा 3 वर्थ इट? हाउज इट गाइज, दिस इज कुनाल छिब्बर और आज हम बात करेंगे ओमेगा 3 सप्लीमेंट्स के बारे में और क्या इसके कुछ फायदे हैं। ओके, तो पहले समझते हैं ओमेगा 3 है क्या। ओमेगा 3 एक एसेंशियल फैटी एसिड है जो आपकी बॉडी खुद से नहीं बना सकती, मतलब इसको बाहर से, मतलब खाने से लेना जरूरी है। Now there are three types of omega 3 which is important when it comes to your physiology, EPA and DHA. These are found in seafood, let's say shellfish. A different type of omega 3 is ALA which is found in certain plant oils such as flax seeds, soya bean, canola oil, other of plant origin such as chia seeds and black walnut. But most of the benefit are seen to be in EPA and DHA. ALA is an essential fatty acid, meaning that your body can't make it. So you must get it from the foods and beverages you consume. So your body can convert some ALA into EPA and then to DHA, but only in a very small amount. So ALA is not converted to EPA or DHA. So it is simply stored as used energy like other fats. चलिए कुछ बेनिफिट्स की बात करते हैं। ओमेगा 3 के बेनिफिट्स में आता है इट रिड्यूसेस बैड कोलेस्ट्रॉल, इट कैन आल्सो रिड्यूस ट्राइग्लिसराइड्स, इट प्रमोट्स योर जॉइंट हेल्थ, ब्रेन हेल्थ एंड हार्ट हेल्थ। इट आल्सो रिड्यूसेस द रिस्क ऑफ सम टाइप ऑफ कैंसर इंक्लूडिंग कोलन, प्रोस्टेट एंड ब्रेस्ट कैंसर। सो इट आल्सो हेल्प्स यू कीप योर स्किन हेल्दी, प्रिवेंट एजिंग एंड सेफ गार्डिंग अगेंस्ट सन डैमेज। मोस्ट इंडियंस डू नॉट टेक फिश and for the required dosage of omega 3 you need at least 2 to 3 servings of fish a week, and for vegetarians walnuts or flax seeds se requirement puri nahi hoti, to isliye supplement lena zaruri ho jata hai. Lekin kitna? The recommended dosage is 1000 to 1500 mg. That means EPA plus DHA should be 1000 to 1500 mg. While omega 3 supplements are available in many forms including fish oil, krill oil and algae, it is essential to choose the right supplement for you. Look for supplements that are high in EPA and DHA, and the two are most crucial omega 3 fatty acids. It is also important to choose a reputable brand that follows good manufacturing practices that have third party tested for purity and potency. Hope this helps guys. Also, if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. Do hit the bell icon so that you never miss any update from us.